come up with a D major scale. We all know the D major scale. What's in the key of D major?
D-flu-flu-flu-flu-flu-flu-flu-flu-flu-flu-flu-flu-flu-flu-flu-flu-flu-flu-flu-flu-flu-flu-flu-flu-flu-flu-flu-flu-flu-flu-flu-flu-flu-flu-flu-flu-flu-flu-flu-flu-flu-flu-flu-flu-flu-flu-flu-flu-flu-flu-flu-flu-flu-flu-flu-flu-flu-flu-flu-flu-flu-flu-flu-flu-flu-flu-flu-flu-flu-flu-flu-flu-flu-flu-flu-flu-flu-flu-flu-flu-flu-flu-flu-flu-flu-flu-flu-flu-flu-flu-flu-flu-flu-flu-flu-flu-flu-flu-flu-flu-flu-flu-flu-flu-flu-flu-flu-flu-flu-flu-flu-flu-flu-flu-flu-flu-flu-flu-flu-flu-flu-flu-flu-flu-flu-fl He does not.
Okay. He played it once.
I know he does. He plays it. So D major scale, everyone. Half notes to warm up. Half notes. All right. D major scale. Half notes. 1, 2, 3, 4. Joseph Haydn. Okay. Does everybody remember what part they're playing? We're going to play it through twice because all the children have learned both the A and the B part. Okay, so we're going to play it through twice. So hold your applause till the end. We'll make a break in between, okay, the two play times, okay?
Our time. Mystery time.
Eyes should be on me.
Dance with me.
Excellent. Very good. Okay, eyes.
Yay. 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 Yay